direction for us to blossom in the right direction. We need to have faith in God, who like a mother held our cards in all times of odds. We should not succumb to despair, but remember, people stifling in our prayer and inculcate fortitude in this situation, which is a temporary privation. United we stand, divided we fall, is the mantra which is on the record to bring coronavirus downfall and not let it be a fireball creating havoc by its crawl. It's the time to serve the humanity, to become a true personality and ultimately reduce the fatality. We as youths of nation should respect God's creation. This is the time for handling the situation without any frustration. To protect our foundation, there should be no hesitation in mask application and making donations to remove starvation. Don't handshake, don't touch the